SpaceX's Crew Dragon spacecraft has successfully docked at the International Space Station. Now, if this test flight is a success, the company could launch its first manned flight this summer. Our Seo Bo-bin has more.
Just a day after it was launched into orbit on its first test mission on Sunday, SpaceX's new Crew Dragon spacecraft has docked at the International Space Station. According to the Associated Press, this is a first U.S.-developed spacecraft designed to carry crew that has arrived at the ISS in 8 years. Although the spacecraft was designed for manned journeys, for this first test flight, no one was on board. Over the next 5 days, the Crew Dragon will remain deployed at the ISS before undocking and returning to Earth using a parachute to fall into the Atlantic Ocean. The docking of this first test flight is a major accomplishment for both SpaceX and NASA's commercial crew program, as NASA hopes the United States can end its reliance on Russia to carry crew to and from the International Space Station. On board the spacecraft is a dummy equipped with sensors which collect data on various situations that astronauts could encounter during their journey. If the 6-day test flight goes well, SpaceX could launch its first manned space flight as early as this summer. Seo Bo-bin, Arirang News.